Before you ask, yes, I was back in my old forest again. And this time I encountered my former boss, King Oberon. Rather eye-opening, actually. I used to be a true believer for him. Would have done anything he asked. But now I see through all that charisma and feigned wisdom down to the small, hypocritical tyrant I know him to be. Wait till I tell you what he put me up to regarding a particular magical flower.